Hi everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to add border to a normal video as well as a live webcam by using Opencv in Python. So I'll be showing you two scenarios. So first I will go with the normal video. So here I'm having a super simple code to like play a video. You can just pause and type it out. So once you're done typing it, we need to use the we will be making use of the copy make border function. So you need to go above the line this I am show, and you need to just assign your variable, which is frame in my case, this variable over here, equal to cv2, that is our import cv2 dot copy, and we'll be having this copy make border over here. Just click it. So here you can see it has like these many parameters. Is going to be source, top, bottom, left. First one is going to be a source. Source is going to be just our image variable name, which is frame. So I will put frame, comma. Next one is going to be the top, bottom, left and right. This basically corresponds to the width of the border in the top of the video, like the video dialog box window. So it's going to be width. I will go with 10 for left, everything, just the width. You can, 10 is perfect, I guess. If you want to lower that, you can do that as well. And I'll just put a comma. And next one is going to be the border type. So I'll go with cv2 dot. So we have many borders, right? Like see, it's going to be like a dotted border, or it can be like a reflection, or it can be like a normal black border. So this basically will determine the border type. So I will just go with border constant. So we have these many borders, so you can just play around with that. These are basically different types. I'll go with border constant. And next parameter is going to be the value, all right, value, which is the color. So it's going to be value. Actually, we have destination, but that is optional. I will just go with value directly. Value equal to 0 means I think it will appear in black color by default. I will also later show you how you can change it. So just a single line. So if I just now run it. So here you can see I have got a black color border. So this is that border that I have got for my video. I'll just hit Q. And if you want some color, I will go with, you need to give it in the form of a list. That too in RGB format. You can't give some numbers. It's going to be in RGB. I think this will work. And I will go with the live webcam now. Just put 0. And just 0. You just put 0 or 1. Depending upon if it is an inbuilt camera or an external webcam. So 0 or 1 over there. And I've got a window appearing over here. So if I just click it. So here you can see I have got a bluish color. So this is my webcam. I've like hidden it with my hand. So you can see that border, right? That I think it's got cyan color or lightish blue. So I'm getting this border, and I hope you would have found this video useful. I've also done many other tutorials in OpenCV, C, C++, Java, Python, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL. So do check out the videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.